Let's see what we can do with a freaking paint can.